was hurt. We now know the name of the person who died in a crash that we were bringing to you as breaking news Wednesday morning. This was the crash that shut down lanes on the connector near University Avenue. Police say 32-year-old Mychal Trice was walking in the HOV lane when a Ford Explorer hit him. The impact threw him over the median where he was hit again. Right now, police don't know why he was on the highway. They say two vehicles that were involved did stay on scene.